Micro and nanophotonics is becoming a bigger and bigger portion of our world. We're seeing this field of the very small and the field that works with light become part of our everyday life. And I see my role as an engineer in applied sciences as trying to look at some of the challenges that exist out there and trying to find those solutions. I'm Dr. Jonathan Holzman. I'm an associate professor here at UBC's Okanagan campus. I'm in the School of Engineering in the Faculty of Applied Science. My research encompasses what we call photonics. So instead of using electrons to transmit information or do sensing, we use photons, we use light. My work has sort of pushed the envelope of a frontier that I feel actually often gets forgotten. People talk about frontiers in terms of space or the depths of the ocean. But what we look at is they're really fast. The frontier on that short time scale is absolutely fascinating, and I think really that's inspired me in a lot of the work that I've done. The future of my research, I think, really encompasses a lot of the problems that you see with current optics and fiber optic systems. We take for granted that fiber optics fast, but we also have problems with needing to work really slow electronics. That's where I see the evolution of this optical technology is taking over more and more of electronics.